Okay, and now we are in Atlanta and we need to get the departure clearance. In most airports, you are getting the departure clearance via the ACARS. We can go here and ask for departure clearance via a request and departure clearance. This is the ACARS. However, in the state, it's different. We are asking the clearance via the CPDLC, Controller Pilot Data Link Communication. So let's have a look. Right now we have to log on first. You always log on to KUSA. So ATC, log on, so it's KUSA. Log on to KUSA, max uplink delay, usually it's 300, so I already put it. And we are going for Atlanta to Liège. It's the right plan, everything is correct. And I'm going to send request for logon. After it will be logged on, then the controller will be able to send us the departure clearance. This way might take a while before we are going to get it. Okay, and here we have ATC message. Cancel messages, ATC message. Go here and I press ATC. So this is via CPDLC.
Okay.